Michelle Connor, played by Kym Marsh, and Carla Connor, Alison King, were left to go through Aidan's, Shane Ward, belongings after his death. But the siblings were left shocked after finding their brother's will, which had an unexpected clause in it. The will stated that Aidan wished for his shares to be left to his business partner Ali Nazir, Sir Khan. However, the will was initially drawn up when Aidan only had a small share of the underworld company, and since then has claimed ownership of it. If this will is to be honored, then Alia would gain control of the factory, but Carla wants the business to stay within the Connor family. So where did the Connors go from here? They have already begun discussing the will and disputing its contents, but what can they legally do to save their company? JMW solicitor Ian Johnston writes that the Connor family have some options. The family could challenge the validity of the will on the grounds of lack of capacity, according to Ian. He says, on the face of it, it would be difficult to make out a claim that Aidan did not have the capacity to make a will on the above test, with perhaps the best argument. However, mental illness does not automatically equate to a person being unable to make a valid will. It will be on his family to raise a real doubt about his capacity to make a will. However, if the will was found to be invalid by the court, then Aidan's property and shares would be inherited to the next of kin. In this case, Ian says, Aidan's shares would go to his daughter Susie. Ian continued, even if she was to be adopted by Toya Battersby, Georgia Taylor, as appears due to happen shortly, recent changes in legislation would mean that because Susie had not been adopted at the date of Aidan's death, she would still be entitled to his estate even if subsequently adopted. However, her mother, Eva Price, Catherine Tilsley, would need to confirm that Aidan is Susie's father with a DNA test to give her the shares. Alternatively, under the inheritance provision for Family Independence Act 1975, Aidan's daughter could make a claim against the estate. However, it would have to be carried out by someone on her behalf. Carla could also make a claim for the estate, but would first have to prove to the court that she was being supported by her brother, with Johnny Connor, Richard Hawley, struggling to deal with the loss of his son. It is up to Carla and Michelle to make a decision about the next step in Aidan's will. But will Eva reveal the truth about Susie's parentage and make the whole process easier for everyone? Or could she use the truth about Susie's father to take over the business and leave Weatherfield with the money from the shares? For confidential support, call the Samaritans in the UK on 116123 or visit a local Samaritans branch. Coronation Street continues tonight at 7:30 p.m. on ITV.